Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Chemistry Pillar. Now in today's session we will discuss about the weight rule for the Zintl ion. Now Zintl ion, the Zintl ion are the ionic cluster of main group element are called the Zintl ion. Zintl ion are also called the naked ion because they don't have the ligands in their metal cluster. Okay, then weight rule for the Zintl ion. In Weyl's rule, first rule is find total electron count. Okay, total electron count means that is the number of metal ion or number of metal present in the Zintl ion into total valence electron. Okay, or valence electron of each metal. So for example, in Pb5-2, number of metal is 5 and each lead having the 4 valence electrons, so 4 into 5, that is a 20 valence electrons. Then second rule is, if negative charge present on the ion, then add electrons to the total electron count. So in Pb5-2, the 2 negative charge is present on the ions, so add 2 electrons to the total valence electron count. Okay, then rule number third, if positive charge present on the ion, then subtract electrons. For example, in case of the bismuth 5+3, three positive charge present, so add minus or subtract the 3 electrons from the total electron count. Then fourth rule is formula for the cluster type, that is 4n plus x is equal to total electron count. 4n plus x is equal to total electron count. This is the formula for the cluster type. Okay, and where n is the number of metal atom in the Zintl ion. For example, in Pb5-2, number of metal is 5, so n is equal to 5. If we get the x is equal to 2, then which implies that m plus 2 correspond to the closer structure. For x is equal to 4, m plus 4 correspond to the needle structure. For m plus 6 correspond to the arachno structure. For x is equal to 8, m plus 8 correspond to the hypostructure. For x is equal to 10, m plus 10 correspond to the cladostructure. Now let's see the example of Zintl ion. For example, now let's see the example, that is the Sb4-2. Sb having the 5 valence electron, therefore 5 into 4 is equal to 20, and 2 negative charges present on the ions, so total electron count is equal to 20 plus 2 electrons, that is a total electron count is 22 electron counts. Okay, therefore by putting the total electron counts in the formula, that is a 4n plus x, which is equal to total electron count, so 4 into 4, that is a total metal atom is 4, therefore 4 into 4, see here, that is a 4 into 4 plus x is equal to 22, therefore 4 into 4 is equal to 16 plus x is equal to 22, therefore x is equal to 22 minus 16, so x is equal to 6, therefore, which implies that m plus 6 correspond to the arachno structure. So this Zintl ion having the arachno structure, that is a Sb4-2 having the arachno structure. Now let's see the previous example. The question is, the addition of 2 electrons to the bismuth cluster, that is a bismuth 5 plus 3, result in a changes of structure type. This question asked in the CSR NET June 2017. The option is closer to needle, B option is needle to arachno, option number C closer to arachno, and option D arachno to hypo. Now let's solve this example. First find the structure type of the bismuth 5 plus 3. Okay, now first find the total electron counts of the bismuth 5. Okay, bismuth having the 5 valence electrons, so 5 into 5 is equal to 25, and 3 positive charges present on the bismuth, so subtract three electrons from the total electron count. That is, we get the final total electron count is 25 minus 3, which is equal to 22. This is the total electron count. And we have the formula, that is 4n plus x is equal to total electron count. So 4 into 5 plus x is equal to 22. So x is equal to, that is a 20 plus x is equal to 22, therefore x is equal to 2. Okay, so on addition of the two electrons, now we get the closure structure. Then in question, that is a addition of two electrons to the bismuth cluster, we first determine the cluster type of the bismuth 5 plus 3. It is a closed structure. Okay, then on addition of the two electrons to the total electron count, so 22 plus 2 is equal to 24 electrons. Therefore, by putting the formula 4n plus x is equal to total electron counts, so we get 4n plus x is equal to 24. Therefore, n is equal to 5. 4 into 5, that is 20, plus x is equal to 24. So we get the value of x is equal to 4, that is m plus 4 correspond to needle structure. So the option is closer to needle structure. So correct option is A. Our correct option is option number A, that is a closer to needle structure. This is all about the zinc line and its previous example. So thank you for watching video.